Hello, everyone, and welcome inside the Bryant Landry Hockey Center here on the campus of Harvard University in Cambridge. Here's Keely Moy, one on two. Moy tries to cut the middle. Follow-up shot off the glove of Boissonneau by Friesen. Moy tries to punch it in. Boissonneau out to scramble and cut down the angle.
Out to the right
point. Glover winds up a drive, and I don't think that one got through to Boissonneau. Neely sacrificing the body.
Forward.
Here comes Neely. The shot and a score. Oh, that one
just
broke
back
through the leg.
To center.
Cornell looking for a change and a trip over the blue line as Gilmore
Mills.
Went tumbling over. Shot from out high, deflected on net. Dutton the save, rebound poked home. Brianna Veerman falling down, poked it through Dutton. And Cornell.
Here's Pepper walking in,
shot in the front. Friesen knocked it down. Boissonneau covers it up. Ahead finds Gerasi. Gerasi's try, Dutton the blocker save, and that's how the second period will come to an end.
A little contact from behind.
Now Harvard trying to get a two-on-one the other way. Jovanovic leading the rush out there. Jovanovic feeds it back. The trailer scores! Keely Moy picks the corner.
Zadie
can't get the rebound out. Lewis got a piece. Fusco the extra effort, and now a penalty
coming
in front
by
Cornell.
Buckles.
Airborne rebound to the corner. Buckles gets hammered into the boards,
Brilliant.
And we're going to get a penalty.
Five games.
It's one of the lowest totals in the Katy Stone era. Wraparound try.
When the Boissonneau Pats survived Saxonville.
Hoping her team can have a similar comeback here in the third period. Turnaround try. Boissonneau able to smother the shot. Gilmore with a steal. Gilmore walking middle. Gilmore feeds it over the shot. They score! Becca Gilmore sets it up. And Harvard ties it with just under a minute to go. Here's an opportunity. Gilmore feeds it. Hughes, the backhand. Huge save, Boissonneau.